my job now, so it'll be a lot better for videos. And I hope you enjoyed today's video. Yeah, it's the third episode now, so also join my Discord link in the description. Just so that I care for and stuff. So alright, so I remember we were here at the wreck when we last went, and we're how far away? How far are we from the base? So we're kind of far. Alright, so I've been waiting to do this video for so long. Alright, let's go down. It's on the wreckage. So that's kind of cool. And I'm pretty sure I watched my video back, and I hope you all of the same ones. Don't know how
passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't need it. I didn't know it. I wasn't sure. So, right. Again, some stuff I don't know if I need this one. Who else is above in the server? So, I hope you guys have a good day.
New blueprint acquired.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how many of you. I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
Some reapers.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Alright, so I'm going to swim. Sea glide, just straight that way. I know you're thinking, oh, you're probably going to have gotten these random leaves. No, I don't think so. I really need one quartz to make a kill. Guaranteed. But all the fact that I'm very odd. I'm nowhere near the Aurora, shut up. There in there. So we're on the borderline of radiation. That's nice. Oh, I forgot to take a and see. Right, okay, that's it. I'm going back. I'm gonna get a radiation suit first, because this isn't gonna work out very well. Like the 18th. Right. Now we are going to do our trip. It's probably going to be the right way of the video, not going to lie. Right. Technically, if we want now we can do this. I'm just going to go. I just want to explode like, so badly. I just want it to explode all the radiation. And then we're good. So I'm just going to keep going this way. We should be safe. I'm just going to go out the other life pod. Set my base up there properly. We should be good on supplies because the place I'm going to is just a massive wreck near it. It's also like a massive coal tube, giant coal tube with a spinnery box. Not there, I was like, wait, what? We are already 300 pretty much. So we're gonna keep going.
Calorie intake recommended.
Wow. Oh, it's stopped. Do I have anything to... No, I'll just stop. I really will, honestly. Like, that's a crash. Oh. Scan. Wow. You get to see my fragment out here. What the heck? Okay, I'm pretty sure you have to get a sea glide to like get to here like efficiently. Because you have to get over all this. Can you just give me a mobile over there? As soon as I see that NVV, like, I'm just going to be like, oh, yes. Thank you. next compartment, which we need to do. And then I'm gonna make, what does this cost? Yes. Please. What is a pump? Wait, can we make it? We can almost make a bioreactor. Okay. We can almost make a fabricator for our health. I should have thought that. I should have got something else. Probably gonna like. I wish you could just eat things raw. I don't. So I'm gonna set base here. This is gonna be my new base, maybe. Maybe I have to finish the game. Terraform.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Recycle, kids.
New blueprint acquired.
Proud of me. Right.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
In water. Slurp juice. I can just slurp juice when I'm yes!
30 seconds.
It's not 30 seconds. I guarantee it's not 30 seconds. I guarantee you only get 10 seconds of oxygen. Right. Hello, please don't run me. Oh, man. I love how we're already infected within the third episode. Nice.
Oxygen.
Yes, there's something called oxygen which you need to survive. We are closer to the Aurora. Wait. Where's my life? I'm going to keep that base there because it's going to be useful, because if I keep going back and forth, I have some letters on there. So, hi. Just went up. Right,
emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Game. Right, okay. If I die, I'll still be able to scan some things. Come on, die knowing you've got another vehicle. What is this? No, I don't need the Seamoth fragment. Need to get into this wreck like a lot. That'll be very helpful. It's my career. What the? Let me in. Ow! I didn't expect that to actually hurt me. I thought it was just to be like a funny water cactus. Oh yeah, in the last episode, I think, I'm sure, I got attacked by one of them. Very friendly. Why won't it let me in? Right. I can't see a thing. Right. Don't want to see the map there. Right. What's this? Alright, I'll take it. I don't know how I'm not even
doing it. New blueprint acquired. Passing 100 meters.
Nah, 100
oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yeah, I'm a god, really. I don't need oxygen, man.
30 seconds.
Actually, I kind of need oxygen. The door, I just saw to my right, so I'm gonna open that. Oh, Right there. Right, okay. got shilling. We are rich. Yes, man. You can attach multi-purpose rooms to this. We make it like kind of like a central.
Welcome, power risk captain. All primary systems online.
I need a table card. Right, I'm getting. But if you click like instead of tab. Right, where is my. Right, okay. I'm pretty sure it's like the safe shallows right here. So if I can just find some table coral. I don't think this is table coral. Yeah, it's coral shell. It's like sticking on the side red. I definitely need a fabricator though for my base. That would be very good. Oh, yeah, I thought I just saw some fish. Right. Moving on swiftly. Right, I need to just go to place. What? How is this? I can't remember if like work up the scanner. But like I can at the same time. There we go. Never give up. Is that kind of not? Oh. Okay, let's move to where's my base gone? I need like a beacon. I'm gonna get a beacon. I'm definitely gonna get a beacon. I want a big spider dude.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
And I probably won't though, so I'm gonna. What's this? Wait, is he trucking now? Did I see? Oh. I still got some lead, I guess. I need something fast. Right, okay, I'm gonna go right over to. Where do we wanna go? Whoa, what is this dude doing? He's like surfing on his butt right now. Yes! How? and my actual thing. Jelly rays are my favourite creatures in Subnautica. If you didn't know, the reapers sometimes in the stream play. But I am going to go there because jelly rays are my favourite creatures in the game. All time.
30 seconds.
Just harmless and they look dead cool. By the way, yeah, there is reapers. I know there is reapers. I have experienced it. But I am going to go to the mushroom biome just to pick up a few things. No. Yeah, I think probably there's the other. I think there's morphers. I can't remember if there's morphers there or not. Probably not. I don't know. But all I saw was this. And I'm happy, man. Like, I'm really happy. So I'm going to scan one just for fun. Please don't sting me. Dragging me into a reaper, aren't you?
Integrating new PDA data.
Getting that. Definitely getting that. Is it a big one? Oh, yes, it's a big one. I'm getting out before I get killed by a reaper. Look at my luck, you know. You can hear the reaper. You can actually kind of hear the reaper. Time.
30 seconds.
I will. I'm gonna go back to base. Crack the beacons. Obviously, I'm forgetting where my base is. I'm gonna get to this just because, you know.
Oxygen. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I don't think I've been in here for now. Might be able to get a fragment in here. Is there an actual wreck? It's like, is there an actual like thing I need here? Or is it just going to be all junk? Hello!
Seconds.
Nice. Right, let's go. My space bar's very loose. Right.
Blueprint
I come back
acquired.
And I have, I this is my camera one.